has begun to feel the wonder of the fact that this thing is taken away, that he hears the voice of God in verse 10. I heard the voice of the Lord saying, whom shall I send? And who will go for us? Then I said, here am I. Then what? Me. It's your expression. And you begin to recognize, of course, then it's wonderful, lots of grace in my life. You have opened my heart to the Lord Jesus. You have shown me his wonderful grace. Such man can look so righteously. No one would. Lord, if you've done that, let me tell somebody else. That's a favorite expression of my heart, my family, my church. Lord, most to grace, most to mission. It's what we do Sunday after Sunday when we are worshiping as the Bible is. And then we confess our need of God's grace, and when we see the wondrous expression out of the church, we say, let me tell somebody, let me share my heart, open the door to my heart, let's come in your voice, maybe you know how to do this. Help me, Lord, understand how great is the grace of God in my behalf, and God begins to do that.